piercing my own ears. So what I did was sterilize the needle with alcohol, and then I put a potato behind my ear. I also sterilized my ear with alcohol, and then I just poked a safety pin through my ear, right there. And then you could hear the layer of skin ripping. It didn't really hurt, but then I took out the needle and I put in a earring, and then I just cleaned it for the next few weeks, and then it just healed fine, as you can see in the next clip.